A Nigerian pastor who came to church with an AK-47 assault rifle during a Sunday sermon while speaking on spiritual weapons has apologized after he made headlines for wrong reasons. In a statement, the Abuja-based church said the pastor, Uche Aigbe, realizes that even with the best of intentions, carrying a gun to illustrate his message was ill-advised and regrettable. The church said it rejects all forms of violence and is cooperating fully with the authorities as they carry out their investigations into the incident. The pastor's church words of apologies were not enough to stop the Nigerian police from arresting and detaining him for bringing an assault rifle on the altar. Police Force Relations Officer Muyiwa Adejobi said that investigation has commenced on the incident. Meanwhile, a police officer, Inspector Musa Audu, who handed the gun over to the Abuja-based pastor, has been arrested. The officer will also face trials for giving out his rifle. The unfortunate incident has generated controversies on the Nigerian social media space. As elections draw closer, some Nigerians say such an act is insensitive and dangerous to the peaceful coexistence of millions of Muslims and Christian population in the country. Kamil Sadiq, reporting for CBA TV, Nigeria.